Hi, my name is Pete Hahn, and thank you for watching this tutorial video. Be sure to visit www.hahn-tech.com for the full library of video tutorials. I hope this video increases your knowledge and helps you become more efficient with this topic, whether for home or work. Please support this channel by sharing these videos with your friends and colleagues. This is the final video of a three-part series. The first two videos demonstrated how to configure and save chart layouts in both the chart grid and flexible grid screens on Thinkorswim's platform. Here in part 3, we put this knowledge to use. You will first learn to duplicate your chart layouts into separate windows. I will show you how to distribute those windows across multiple monitors. I will then show you how to save that layout so that it remembers which window was positioned on each monitor. I will then show you how to reload the saved multi-monitor layout. In this video, I will show you how to detach multiple windows from your Thinkorswim platform and use those windows to spread your charts across multiple monitors. As I move this window out of the way, you can see my wallpaper is set up to mimic a layout of four separate monitors. In previous videos, I showed you how to arrange your charts and save them under both the charts grid and flexible grid screens of Thinkorswim's platform. I will begin by detaching one of my chart grid layouts. I access the round button in the upper right. I navigate to and click Detach. As that window opens, I click and resize it to take up the space I've allocated for the first monitor. Now I'll go back to the main Thinkorswim platform, and this time I want to go to Flexible Grid, and I will select Intermarket 15 Minute from my saved flexible grids. As that loads, I will click the button in the upper right hand corner, navigate to and click Detach from the menu. As that window loads, I will go ahead and click and drag it to the upper right, and then click and resize it to take up the space I've allocated for monitor number 2. I'll go back to the main Thinkorswim platform, and this time I will open up another flexible grid. I will go to Internals. I will detach it by clicking the round button in the upper right and then clicking Detach from the menu. This one I will click and drag down to the lower left and then resize so that it takes up the space I've allocated for monitor number 3. Okay, one more to go here. I will now go ahead and open up, let's see, the multi-time frame VSA MACD. Okay, I'll go ahead and detach that like I did the others. At this point, I no longer need the main Thinkorswim platform window open, so to conserve space, I'll minimize that. And I'll click and drag the fourth window down into the lower right and then resize it so that it takes up the space I've allocated for monitor number 4. Okay, so this is to demonstrate exactly how it's supposed to look on multiple monitors using the Thinkorswim platform. I've detached 4 separate windows and moved them into position. Next, I will show you how to save this layout so that you can reload it at some later time. Okay, now that we've got our 4 windows spread across 4 separate theoretical monitors, I will show you how on the main Thinkorswim platform you can access the setup button in the upper right. Clicking that, you then save workspace as. You select a name. I'm going to call this 4 monitors. Click save. Now we'll go ahead and close all of these out. And I also want to save one for a single monitor. So I will click Save Workspace As, and I will call this one Single Monitor. Okay, so now you can access these. So let's say we wanted to reload four monitors. We click Setup from the main Thinkorswim platform, and we select four monitors from our saved layouts. The current workspace layout will be reloaded, so click OK. So with just a couple of clicks of the mouse, you see you can reload your multiple monitor layout just as you saved it before. You can save pretty much as many of these as you want to. I don't think there's a limit. And if you need to go back to the single view, you access the Thinkorswim platform, clicking Setup, select Single Monitor, click OK, and then the platform will reload to that saved layout, which in this case is a single window. In this video, you learned how to duplicate your chart layouts, creating multiple windows. Each window was then distributed to a separate monitor. You learned how to save this layout so that each window could be reloaded into its respective monitor. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. Be sure to visit www.hahn-tech.com for the full library of tutorials. I hope this video increases your knowledge and helps you become more efficient with this topic, whether for home or work. Please support this channel by sharing these videos with your friends and colleagues. Thanks, and take care.